finalist. And ladies and gentlemen, the former Lakeside champion at the World.